Hi everybody, today is February 19th, 2013. How do you like this website for a branch of the CIA? The Defense Clandestine Service. The Defense Clandestine Service, DCS, conducts human intelligence operations to answer national level defense objectives for the President, the Secretary of Defense, and senior policymakers. The civilian and military workforce of the DCS conducts clandestine and over-intelligent operations in concert with the Central Intelligence Agency, CIA, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, and our military services to accomplish their missions in defense of the nation. Well, they really dropped the ball in Benghazi, didn't they? And 9/11. Oh, that's right, they planned it. We value teamwork, integrity, agility, service, and the pursuit of excellence. We always put service before self, team before individual, and nation above all else. We are mission-focused. I had mentioned how the CIA was going to take on a more combat role, focus more on assassinations. The Defense Intelligence Agency is the Department of Defense Combat Support Agency and an important member of the United States intelligence community. With more than 16,000 military and civilian employees worldwide, the DIA is a major producer and manager of foreign military intelligence. We provide military intelligence to warfighters, defense policymakers, and force planners in the Department of Defense and the intelligence community in support of the U.S. military, planning and operations, and weapon systems acquisitions. Here it says on this page, on the eve of its 50th anniversary, the Defense Intelligence Agency, DIA, has evolved into a much different institution than when it was established. Since 1961, DIA contributions have been instrumental in shaping significant events. Yeah, they have been very significant in shaping events in U.S. history. First one that pops ahead is 9/11. From the first major challenges it faced during the Cuban crisis to the current perils presented by rising state challengers, global terrorist movement, insurgencies, and armed proliferations. All you need to do is watch the Lord of War to know who actually is funding these arms to these third world countries and terrorist groups. Oh yes, CIA! Today the agency's challenges are further complicated by the convergence of the advanced pace of available technology and complex and rapidly shifting international political environment. Yeah, people are waking up. And increasing competition for global resources. To remain in front of these challenges and provide decision confidence to our customers. Who is the customers? Who do they work for? They're supposed to work for the United States citizen. They don't. Who do they work for? Who are these customers? DIA will strive to continually strengthen our intelligent operations, rely on enhanced intelligence integration, foster greater public-private sector dependencies. Now that's an odd statement. Foster greater public-private sector dependencies. So much for being free, right? They want you to be dependent upon them. And provide unparalleled leadership across the defense intelligence enterprise and the intelligence community. Then they have a page on their strategic vision, 2012 through 2017. Again in here, in this page, is a statement about our customers. Our customers rely on us to deliver on our commitments because we execute the U.S. national security mission through IT capabilities. President Obama reiterated the importance of IT to national security when he said, "Our technological advantage is a key to American military dominance. From now on, our digital infrastructure, the networks and computers we depend on every day, will be treated as they should be, a strategic national asset. We will ensure that these networks are secure, trustworthy, and resilient." Here's a list of job openings they have. Tampa, Florida, Hawaii, Huntsville, Alabama. Oh look, you can go to South Korea, Seoul, Germany. Got hiring in DC, MD, Virginia. Could be a budget analysis. Find out how you can waste more of our tax dollars. Or be one of these specialists to work at the job fairs. Be a security specialist. Lots of opening to work for at the job fairs. Yep, thumbing their noses in our faces. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.